smartphones, instant messaging, social networks. We tell everyone where we are and what we are doing 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. We are never offline. But there is a dark side to our increasing dependence on modern forms of technology. Take the fear of missing out, or FOMO, a form of social anxiety associated with digital technologies. If we are not constantly connected, we can feel excluded, as if we were missing out on some vital social interaction. And then there is nomophobia, or no mobile phone phobia, which is best described as a pathological fear of being without mobile phone contact. The division between what is real and what is virtual is disappearing. The world as it once was is no longer enough. Augmented reality refers to overlaying images of the physical world with computer-generated graphics, sound, text, or video. Augmented reality is already with us, but what will come next? Let's look at some developments that may not be far away. The Internet of Things is the idea of connecting everyday objects to the network. Cars and buildings will communicate with each other, and we will communicate with them. Imagine being able to turn on your cooker while you're on your way home. Your dinner will be ready as you walk through the front door. Some internet gurus predict that the digital world and reality will become indistinguishable from one another. Artificial intelligence refers to computer systems able to simulate intelligent human behavior. The physicist Stephen Hawking has warned that full artificial intelligence could mean the end of the human race, as machines will evolve more quickly than humans, limited by biological evolution. A cyborg is a human being whose functioning is helped by mechanical or electronic devices implanted in the body. This idea of the union of machine and human may not be science fiction much longer. We may do well to realize that artists such as J.G. Ballard, Philip K. Dick, William Gibson, and David Cronenberg have already written the history of the future. Will we become the cyborgs of their imagination? Will our reality be a computer simulation? Will machines one day outthink us? No one knows.